Josie Harris, the former girlfriend of Floyd Mayweather and the mother of three of his children, was found dead outside her home in Valencia, California. Harris, 40, was discovered unresponsive inside a vehicle parked in the driveway of the home Tuesday around 10 p.m., the Los Angeles County Sheriff's Department said. She was pronounced dead at the scene. Sheriff's detectives are treating it as a death investigation, rather than a homicide case, according to Lieutenant Derek Alfred. That is standard procedure for high-profile cases in the county. The coroner's office has not released a cause of death for Harris. Mayweather, the former world champion boxer, and Harris broke up in 2010 after multiple allegations of domestic abuse. The two had spent more than 10 years together. In 2015, Harris sued Mayweather for defamation. Mayweather has not posted publicly about the incident. Based on social media, Mayweather was in Amsterdam on Tuesday.